Hello all, today I'll be showing you how to make a simple coriander tea. I have taken 1.5 tumbler of water and added 25 grams of coriander to this. I'm going to add a little bit of black tea powder. I add a little bit of ginger or adrak paste. Boil it well for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, our tea got ready. Just strain it into a tumbler. Transfer the coriander tea into your coffee mug. To this, I'm going to add 1 spoon of raw sugar or jaggery. Mix it well. And drink it.